In mainstream economics, economic surplus, also known as total welfare or Marshallian surplus named after Alfred Marshall, refers to two related quantities. Consumer surplus or consumer surplus is the monetary gain obtained by consumers because they are able to purchase a product for a price that is less than the highest price that they would be willing to pay. Producer surplus or producer surplus is the amount that producers benefit by selling at a market price that is higher than the least that they would be willing to sell for. This is roughly equal to profit, since producers are not normally willing to sell at a loss and are normally indifferent to selling at a break-even price. 1, 2. In Marxian economics, the term surplus may also refer to surplus value, surplus product and surplus labor.